Dear students, today we remember our first Prime Minister of India, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, whose birthday is celebrated throughout the country. He loved the children so much that he was fondly called Chacha Nehru. So his birthday is celebrated as Children's Day every year. Today we, the staff and management, would like to wish you a very happy Children's Day. And to mark the occasion, the teachers have prepared some items for you to tell you how much we love you and care for you. We now begin the program with a prayer dance by Ma'am Tapashree.
Mere moti
children, because without you there is no happiness, there is no joy, there is no cheer in this school. But I'm sure you are happy at home with your parents and doing well. My wish and prayer is that you always beam with joy and happiness, and the innocence of children is a blessing for everyone. On this Children's Day, my prayer and the prayer of all teachers of Don Bosco's High Secondary School is this, that you always remain happy, cheerful and precious and blessed, because God has been so good to us, and surely God will bless all of you and He will help you to come up in your life, become genuine, honest and faithful truthful children. See, I have got a thread here. This is just plain thread. When you come to school, you are like this. Then you start learning. You get training from your students, teachers, and from your friends. Your parents help you. Your teachers help you. You have got so many programs. You have got so many works in the school. And all these programs, you learn so many things. And at the end of your learning, you become like this. You see, the plain thread has got so many buds here. You see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And it becomes like a beautiful garland. And it is so beautiful, you see. Now it is a garland for you. I want to give this beautiful garland to you on this Children's Day. And my wish and prayer is this, that you stay blessed and learn from your online classes, and also learn from your parents, and be helpful to your parents, and grow as good and honest citizens of our country. Wish you once again a happy Children's Day. And this garland, remember, it is for you. And we are waiting for you to come to school. I don't know when it will be, but we are praying that you come and fill this campus, these classes, with your cheer, happiness, joy, and beauty. God bless you. Once again, happy Children's Day.
এন্ধাৰে এন্ধাৰে এটি জোনাকী উৰি আহি মোৰ বুকুত শুলে তোমাৰ কথা ভাবিলে আকাশত নিৰলে এটি তৰা ফুল ফুলে মোৰ বুকুত এজোপা গোলাপ কোনে ফুলে তেজত এটোপা আঁতৰ ঢালি হৃদয় ফুলে চুলে তোমাৰ কথা ভাবিলে অকলে অকলে তৰাই তৰাই কথা পাতে গোলাপৰ পাহে পাহে জোনাকীৰ জাক জ্বলে মোৰ তেজৰ কুহে কুহে মোৰ বুকুত এজোপা গোলাপ কোনে ৰুলে
Thank you. You must be very happy as today is Children's Day. 14th November, the birthday of our first Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru. Chacha Nehru, as he was fondly called by the children. This year, you have to enjoy your Children's Day a little differently due to the prevailing situation called COVID-19. Jawaharlal Nehru, he was very fond of his birthday. He used to demand his birthday more than one in a year. Perhaps his mother was in favor of him. There is only one birthday in a year, said his father. Can't I have one birthday every month? Asked Jawaharlal. Definitely not. So Jawaharlal had to contend with one birthday in a year. Motilal Nehru, he was a successful and hardworking lawyer. Whenever any party comes for Jawaharlal, there is a magnificent affair. Early in the morning, the boy, young boy is weighed in a huge balance against some wheat bags and foodstuffs. And later on, those are distributed to the poor. Then he dressed with beautiful dress, and then their present would be given to him and there would be a feast. In this way, Jawaharlal's birthday was celebrated when he was young like you. My dear student, Jawaharlal Nehru, he was born in 1889. And this year we are having 131st birthday. So why we are celebrating his birthday, you know? Because of his love for the country, love for you, and contribution towards our country. We all must love our country, and we, if we are determined, we can also contribute something to our country. And we must do that. Dear student, all of you are different kind of flowers. And together we can make this world a beautiful garden where we can live peacefully, happily, and by loving one another. With this, I wish you a very happy Children's Day. God bless you all. Thank you.
খিরখিরাই গল মই না জানো ঐ পেতলৈ ভাত নোযোৱা পেতলৈ ভাত নোযোৱা ঐ কিনো হাঁহিটিৰে মহিলা ঐ নুবুজা সাঁথৰ হ'ল মই না জানো ঐ নুবুজা সাঁথৰ হ'ল মই না জানো ঐ নোকোৱাকৈ মনৰ কথা নোকোৱাকৈ মনৰে কথা মই না জানো পেটলৈ পাতি মারা যাথি মুখই তেজেরে বই যাব বুয়তি নই তেজেরে বই যাব বুয়তি নই মরি মরি যেন তোমার কাছে মরি মরি যেন তোমার একাখ বুঝু চকুরে ভাষাটি ওই নকলে বুঝু কথাটি ওই নকলে বুঝু কথাটি ওই যেন হিয়া ভরাই তোমার যেন হিয়া ভরাই তোমার
और लड़के कहाँ से आया है तू क्या नाम है Ma'am Vashwati, and today is a very special day for all of us. It is Children's Day, and in this special day I have written few lines for you people, and I just wanted to share with you. So here it goes. Children, we love you. Children, you are the blossoms of our life. You take us to a new ride. Jump, play and swing. Life is full of brightness. Remove the darkness from your life. Spread up your wings. Let them soar, fly high, up and high. We love you, children, for making our life adventurous. Your naughtiness, your tricks, though it really creates a mess for us, but you are all the best. Wishing you a happy Children's Day. Love you all. Though in the pandemic we are not together, but we are still united. Stay safe and healthy. Bye-bye.
Children's Day to all. छोरी से चुप चुप थी मैंने छोरी से चुप चुप थी तिनका तिनका चुनके सपना एक बनाया दूरी से मुन गुन की मैंने दूरी से मुन गुन के टुकड़ा टुकड़ा तिनके सपना एक बनाया तुकरा तुकरा तेरे सपना एक बनाया सपने रे सपने मेरे सच हो जाना रे हो जाना रे सपने रे सपने मेरे सच हो जाना रे
দেখিবলৈ এনে ভাল ভূত পোৱালীৰ নাচ kipa kibi gan gai phus phus phas mone mone kam kore khus khas khas enkur benkur kori jai lori lori jokhini hatag nasuwai salit thari thari thank you
opuru
phenomenal combo of entertainment and delight. For the principal, thank you so much for inspiring us with your impactful words. We are really grateful to our teachers who took the step to organize such a beautiful program to make our Children's Day a special one. You know what, teachers? You really nailed the stage. The prayer dance and the other dance performance was just a marvel, and the pantomime, it was just spectacular.
Words
make us think a thought. Music makes us feel a thought, and a song makes us feel a feeling. Hence, no program is complete without a song and some enchanting poetry. And we are really blessed that we got the privilege to have them both. The melody of the song and the poem really made our day. The magic show too took our heartbeats off. It was really wondrous. Again, thanks a lot, teachers, for such a breathtaking performance. A special thanks to Sir Muktarul, the head of the organizing committee, to organize such a marvelous program.
So, teachers, we cannot thank you enough for the efforts you have taken and the relentless sacrifices that you have made selflessly. The Children's Day program was versatile and extremely heartwarming. We don't think that there is any better opportunity than this to thank you all. We cannot express our gratefulness by just words, because it is rightly said, teachers shape the future citizens of a nation, which is a bigger task than handling the nation.
Thank you so much, teachers.
We have finally come to the end of the program. Before I sign out, I would like to thank all the teachers, along with Father Felix, who presented such colorful items for all of us. A special thanks to Sir Deepak, Bordoloi, and Aditya, who edited the entire video and brought to the final shape. Thank you, one and all.